We're getting ready to go camping on the island. If you watched the last video, I said that we might do this, and looks like we are. We have a bit of weather. You can probably see that over my shoulder. It's blowing the right way. It's getting out of us, getting out of here. So I've got the Beaver packed up with mine and Curtis's stuff. So I'm going to fly to the island, drop off the equipment with Owen in the Chinook, and then we'll come back and get Curtis probably. And if we don't, Curtis is going to swim. You can swim, right?
No.
Oh, don't worry. The water's low enough. You can walk. Anyway, this is the start of the epic adventure. We will see if it's even epic or if it's even an adventure. The way I see it, two casualties for it to be an adventure. So we'll just have to wait and see what happens.
Hi, what's our traffic? India Whiskey Alpha departing 3-1, downwind departure, heading north, climbing to 1500, Woodstock. heading under.
Well, here we are on the island. Now we're gonna just unpack our gear and go back and get Curtis.
So yeah, I'm gonna take off and then I'm gonna come back around and get your takeoff.
Okay.
I'm departing runway 18, I guess, huh?
Something like that.
Across midfield to join downwind for 3-1, Woodstock. Woodstock traffic, India Whiskey Alpha crossing midfield. Woodstock traffic, India Whiskey Alpha is downwind for 3-1, Woodstock. Indy Whiskey Alpha, clear of the runway, Woodstock.
Woodstock traffic, Foxtrot number Whiskey is on final, runway 31 full stop Woodstock.
I'm going to put the main gear right on the white line and see when we get off the ground. That'll help me determine if we can get off the island tomorrow morning.
Sounds good.
I'll do a short field takeoff. Woodstock traffic, India Whiskey Alpha, departing 3-1, downwind departure, heading north, climbing to 1,000, Woodstock. Off there a little bit with a slip.
I like the slip.
down, give me a minute to park and get out with the camera.
Yep, I'll head over and get set up.
That was our last landing of the night. Now we're gonna set up camp and go camping. I guess that's what you do when you camp, you go camping. So we'll be back and let you know what's going on, how things are. So catch you in a minute.
Well, you're out of the
plane. I'm out of the plane. You can't talk to me when my radio is turned off.
Yeah.
Well, that was all right though, it worked. You did fine.
Yeah, I got four landings in.
You got four landings in, you can log all four of those. Anyway, we're gonna go do camp stuff, so back in a minute. All right, well, that was short-lived. We forgot a critical aspect to something that you need when you go camping, and no, not the tent. I have forgotten a tent before when I've gone camping. That was awkward. But no, I forgot bug spray, and we live in a very temperate climate where, and it's moist. I love that word, moist. And there are a lot of mosquitoes, and look at me. There's not much to me. They start biting me, I'll just disappear. So I'm flying back to get bug spray. See, that's the nice thing about camping somewhere pretty close to the airport. Woo, we're going down. Is you can just go back and get stuff that you forgot. So good dry run here. I know now, next time, make a checklist and follow it. So before I fall down this big hill, I'm gonna turn the camera off and focus on my footing. There. That wasn't so bad. Back in the plane. I'm not gonna film taking off and coming back because this is just a quick flight there and back. I'm just wanting to tell you what's going on. We cheated. I went back to get bug spray. Later. Ta-da! That's what I'm talking about right there. To the English side. Yeah, baby! Bug spray!
So, just coming back to the island now. Thought I captured landing. No other cameras are on, just the head cam, but thought I'd fly over, show you the campsite from the air. And then land on the beach again. So it looks like I see a tent. Oh yeah, you probably can't because the camera's, you know, wide angle and all that. There, right down there, fish. There's the Chinook. I don't see the boys. Oh yeah, there's Curtis setting up the tent still. Beautiful. Yeah, all right, let's go in and land. I doubt there's any other traffic, but it's a hard habit to break. Always look both ways before you turn in the pattern. Perfect, I'll move it over there. Anyway, back on the island.
Oh yeah, that makes it better. Doing a great job, wood boy. More logs in the fire, stat! Missed! We're just lost in a field of ferns. Me and the Curtis. This, I'm not lying. I'm not making this look worse than it is. These ferns are actually as high as I am. Look at Curtis. How can you? He's gone. There is no Curtis. He's fallen down. Bye, Curtis.
No, I'm still standing.
Oh, you're still, there he is.
No, I'm still standing.
This is ridiculous. Look at this.
Okay. Good distance.
Good distance. Good distance. Bad delivery.
Yeah.
Do a better one. It's for YouTube, Curtis. People are watching.
Oh.
No pressure, but like.
Is that better?
Nailed it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh. Hold on.
That was terrible. Whoa! That was beautiful.
That little toasting fork made?
Right. Doesn't spin, yeah.
And I couldn't find them.
That'll work though. That'll work. Kid's fault, yeah, probably. Oh, yeah. So you're making, what's this, bannock? What is it?
It's kind of like a biscuit. Doesn't have any yeast in it. Just has baking powder. Yeah.
And it's yummy? Can you eat it with hot dogs?
You can eat it with whatever.
Perfect. I have hot dogs, so.
Kids eat it just on its own.
Oh, well, you're... All right. Bannock.
Yeah.
At least we're not making that pink lemonade out of that sassafras stuff or whatever
sassafras.
It was called. Sucralor. I don't know. I forget the name of it.
I figure as soon as my stick burns through and my hot dog falls in the fire, she's done.
How's the bannock coming on?
Bannock is, well, how do you like your food?
Black on one side, raw in the middle.
I think we got it.
Perfect. That's the way I like it.
Actually, just about perfect on the bottom.
All right, well, I'll eat the bottom side. Curtis can have the top side.
Sounds good. Sounds crispy.
Crispy is delicious.
So that turns around a little bit.
This gourmet meal? Wow. Gourmet meal. A gourmet meal. I've just made a new word, gourmet. Yep. This gourmet meal, we'll have a full review on Yelp shortly. I don't even know what Yelp is. What's a Yelp?
Yelp is an app for leaving reviews for restaurants.
So I was close. Yeah, yeah. Oh, sweet. Yeah, there'll be a Yelp review soon.
I'm not sure what island restaurant this is.
This is the island restaurant. Catered by Owen, the Bannock Master.
Maybe you should save that title for after you eat it.
I had not burnt that one side. It turned out pretty good.
What do you think, Curtis?
It's like pancakes.
It's kind
of, it is a little bit like
it's pancakes. Kind of like a big, thick, floppy pancake. Mm. It's pretty good, man. Nice job.
Well done, Bannock Master.
Yeah. The Bannock Master title is earned. It started to rain, so we had to come down to the plane. So I left the 360 camera on the strut.
That's the walk down over there.
Oh, yeah. Let's walk down the actual trail, not fall off the edge of the cliff.
I gotta get over there.
Something like this, anyway. Try not to break our legs right before we go to bed.
Okay.
That works. So yeah, it started to rain. Anyway, it's nighttime, and the old plane, she's still here. Yeah, I just left the 360 cam out. So I'm like, it's not supposed to rain overnight. Here it is, raining. It's not super wet though, so it'll be fine. Anyway, good times. Just wanted to give you a little nighttime update. We are still on the island. Really foggy out. Oh, no, just condensation on the windshield. Planes seem to have survived the night. Nothing chewed on them or disturbed them at all. Dead calm this morning, so it'll be a nice morning to fly out. Well, we survived the night, eh? Look, even Curtis is awake now.
Morning.
Morning.
I don't still call that awake.
That's something. Forecast says it's going to be nice all morning, so we're not in any rush to skedaddle. We're going to do a lap of the island and just kind of explore a little bit before we pack up and go. So,
and by lap, he means walk, not run.
Yeah, we're walking. We're walking. Nope, that's Ken. Ken coming to check out the boys, make sure we're still alive. Seem to be. Well, we're tramping up the other side. There's really not a whole lot to see, except for Curtis back there being a goober. Let's check out this little watering hole. I always thought quicksand would be something I have to be more concerned with in life. It wasn't, but check it out. We actually found some quicksand. Owen almost got stuck, but he didn't. So it's not going to get a million views on YouTube because Owen didn't get stuck in the wind. Yeah. Jump in, Curtis. You can be the victim.
Just like sitting there perfect.
Yeah. Missed him. Did you see that? There was a bald eagle. Oh, there goes not a bald eagle. There's bald eagles all over the place on this thing. I just haven't caught one on camera yet. Oh, there's one. Hold on to that. That's how you're getting off the island. You're going to have to flap that thing. Extra thrust. No, just fly sideways. Yeah, one on this side, one on the other. It's like doing a canoe. Paddle one on one side, one on the other. Here we are, coming up to the tip. Round in the corner. Two immature baldies. Now, I'm not talking about you two. Well, there's Owen's bum again. I thought too, but looking at these footprints makes me think that somebody was on the island with us last night. Do 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 do. It's Mitch! The Mitch Fox arrives! It's Mitch! Hey Mitch! You beat Owen. So there's Owen's marks from the last time we landed in this direction right here. Where'd you touch down, Mitch? So that's his left wheel and his right wheel is in the water.
Dude.
You got her in nice and tight. So you had lots of runway left then.
Lots.
Yeah. Is that where you stopped?
Pretty much.
Just stopped and turned around. We're good. So you got lots of runway to get back up too.
Oh yeah.
Sure of it. And he's leaving already. Didn't even bring breakfast and he's already leaving. Not even gonna help us tear down the camp. He gone. He not gone, he coming back. Yeah. Well, what do you think, Kurt?
It was awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Owen? Gave her the old thumbs up. So we've got the planes packed up again. As you can see, Curtis is going to wait around on the island till I come back for him. I will probably come back. If not, I'll come by with a boat or send Dave or something.
Sure.
So, we're gonna take off. I have the 360 camera charged up and card emptied, so I got that one going. And I don't think the strut cam's going to work, but I think the head cam should. And Owen's going to run whatever cameras he has, and we'll see what happens. So, yeah, we'll cut to the shake. The shake off.
Let's take another take.
Nope. It's all staying in.
Yep.
All right, Indy Whiskey Alpha departing on 1-8. I'll be coming back around to pick you up on the flyby.
Roger that.
White Sox traffic, flight of two ultralights, 2 miles to the north, level of 1500. We're going to cross midfield to join downwind for 3-1. White Sox.
Alpha, clear of the runway. All right, well, if the head cam is still recording audio, that was us back to the airport. I just got to go back and pick up Curtis now. I guess I probably shouldn't leave him on the island.
I usually get in from the other side, but that's fine. You can do it that way if you want. Well, there we are, here, picking up Curtis for the last trip. I don't know how much battery my head cam has. That's the one that records the audio, so we'll have the 360 cam on because I do have enough on there, but I'll do what I can. Anyway, we're going to take off and head back to the airport, and that's pretty much the end of the adventure, so thanks for watching. You'll probably might see me at the end again. I don't know when we get back, or I might just shut everything off and go home. So who could say?
Goodbye, Curtis.
Oh, look at that. Didn't even have to prompt him. What a good boy.
All right. Good. Fuel valves on both. Flight controls are free and correct. And we are good to go. I guess I don't need to make a radio call, do I?
That you're leaving 1A.
Yeah.
That's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye, Curtis.
Bye, Curtis.
We already did that once, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Nah, I didn't record any of that anyway. Camera was off. That one might have caught it, though. It's got a pretty good microphone.